Hello dear students, welcome back to your GK class. I hope these videos are helping you to know about the world and environment more. Now let's start with our next chapter, that is 20th century inventions. We have seen many inventions in 20th century. These inventions have proved very useful for us. Hearing aid. It is a really useful device for those who are unable to hear properly. Microwave oven. We can now bake our cookies within seconds. Video games. All of us love to play video games, and in this time of epidemic, they have proved to be a very useful friend. Antibiotics. These help us to fight diseases. Airplane. Airplane is the fastest mode of transport. Personal computer. Now in every field, computer is a really important electronic device. Automobile. We have seen them on the roads and on the streets. They are really useful. Ballpoint pen. We use them in our day-to-day life to write. And this one, nuclear energy, it is mostly used to make electricity. Now, let's move to our next chapter, that is Dada Saheb Phalke Awards. The Dada Saheb Phalke Award is India's highest award in cinema. The recipient is honored for their outstanding contribution to the growth and development of Indian cinema, and is selected by a committee consisting of eminent personalities from the film industry. There are many people who have received this award for their contribution in the Indian cinema. Now let's have a look at some of these personalities. Satyajit Ray, Prithvi Raj Kapoor, Raj Kapoor, Lata Mangeshkar, all of us know her, she is a melodious singer. Bhupen Hazarika, Shivaji Ganesha, Dev Anand, Shyam Bengal, Shyam Benegal, K. Balachandra. We have seen him in quite villain roles. Gulzar, he is famous for his shayari. Amitabh Bachchan, all of us know this personality. He is really famous. Now, let's move to the chapter 14, that is sci-fi movies. What are sci-fi movies? These are science and fiction mingled movies. These movies are basically based on science. Interstellar. This movie is set up in dystopian future, where humans are struggling to survive, to find a home outside Earth. A group of humans travel to Saturn to find life. It is a 2014 British-American science fiction. Next one, Martian. This movie shows the struggle of a lone astronaut left behind on Mars, his team's efforts to rescue him and bring him to Earth. It is a 2015 science fiction movie. Next, we have Gravity. This movie shows the struggle of astronauts stranded in space after the mid-orbit destruction in their space shuttle and their efforts to return to Earth. It is a 2013 science fiction thriller movie. Yes, this is an interesting one, WALL-E. It is a story of a trash computer or robot left on uninhabitable Earth to clear garbage. He falls in love with Eve, a robot sent to him for probe, and follows her across the galaxy. It is a 2008 computer animated science fiction. This is the last one, AI or artificial intelligence. This movie is set in futuristic post-climate change society. It is a story of David, a childlike android with the ability to love. It is a 2001 science fiction drama. So all these movies are science fiction movies based on science. Now, this is an interesting chapter, vintage beauties. These are the cars. I think car lovers will love this chapter. This is Lancia de Lambda. This is Hispano Suiza X6B32CV. I really like this model. Next, we have Mercedes-Benz 300 SL Roadster. Rolls-Royce Phantom 2 Continental. This is a really royal car. And I really like the model of this car. De La Haye 135 MS. Really, really nice. That's all for the class. Thank you, dear students. Hope to see you in the next class. Have a good day, all of you. Bye-bye.